And welcome into Rocky Johnson Field in Lubbock, where the regular season for the Red Raiders concludes today. Via puts this one in play. Turning home is Ellie Bailey. She scrolls in with no players. Love blasts this one deep to left. Can see home from here. Hamilton drills it to left. The Red Raiders freshman has won the game on a walk-off. Deep to left, J.C. Hamblin drills it for the Texas Tech Red Raiders, and they have won it 3-2 on the Cyclones in the seventh.